EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hey, this is Mike DeVault from the game team, and I'm here today to talk to you a little bit about the Tiger Woods PGA Tour 12, the Masters demo. I'm also going to give you a sneak peek into some of the features you're going to find in this year's game. So if you didn't already know, the full version comes out March 29th in North America and April 1st worldwide, so mark your calendars. Now, on to the demo. In Play Now, you'll have your first opportunity to play on the finishing hole of the highly coveted Augusta National Golf Club, home of the Masters Tournament. In the Road to the Masters mode, you'll play holes 1 through 5 on TPC San Antonio, a new course to the Tiger Woods PGA Tour franchise and home of the PGA Tour event. You'll also experience the all-new Caddy mode while playing through these first 5 holes as he helps you strategize and focus your game. Once you successfully complete the first 5 holes on TPC San Antonio in the demo, you'll automatically qualify to advance straight to the Amateur Series in the full version of Road to the Masters. You'll also have the opportunity to invite your friends to download the demo and earn XP, experience points, that will advance you in career mode. You can then use this XP in the full version of Tiger Woods PGA Tour 12, the Masters. For players who would like to experience a PlayStation Move, our demo will support that motion controller. You'll be able to get a sneak peek at some of the new features in the full version of this year's game, including the Masters Tournament, the all-new Career Mode, Course Mastery, and new golfers and courses. You'll also get additional information about suspend and resume play and fast golf. So there you have it. We hope you take a few moments and download the demo, which is available right now. Tiger Woods PGA Tour 12, the Masters, releases March 29th in North America and April 1st worldwide, and it's available for pre-order right now.